The clutch is gone. So that's a burst line. Okay, now I've lost air pressure. That's a big problem. Big problems. See, one thing about these European trucks, I don't understand. There's no, there's no real safe way to climb up on in between the truck and the trailer there. There's nothing for your feet and nothing for your hands to grab. On this side, I think there could be something on the other side, I'm not sure. Yeah, there's something on the other side, but there's nothing here. The other side's too dangerous. I've got traffic going past. See, that's what I mean. Look, it's just built very cheaply. White Western Star, around about 2008 built. Okay, now we've got frozen gauges that won't move. Okay, so this is an interesting one. The previous video was shot yesterday, and today, as we can see, it's now facing forward. The other driver that drives in the morning, he said that when he first got in, was turned around and he had to reach right over, and now it's turned back. So possibly the gearbox or the gear stick could be turning. So as we see, I'll just stand up now it's pretty much in line with the front of the truck, and yesterday was way over here and I had to reach way over here to change gears, and now it's fairly close to me. So that's first there, second, third, fourth. It's all realigned itself. I don't know if the mechanic worked on it last night or this morning, but I don't think so, because the other driver starts pretty early in the morning. So there you go. Shifting, turning gearbox or gear stick. Eaton Fuller, 18 speed on a Freightliner Cascadia. This truck was built in the 8th month of 2011, so roughly 8.5 years old. One thing about this situation I notice is it seems to happen when it's not being used, even when I'm out of the cab. So yeah, it's quite interesting. okay, the trailer's just been offloaded. And Mercedes has got this strange type of you know, like it doesn't adjust. The airbags just keep on going up. Okay, that's 1.5 hours of sitting time before the previous drain. Okay, absolutely cannot get this in the gear. So there's neutral, reverse. And then we push the clutch down. I'm standing right up on it, and it just will not go into gear. Tremendous force. Absolutely won't go. I don't know what else to try. Try drive. Try the other foot. Been here for about 5 minutes trying to get this thing in. God. I've tried revving the engine. Okay, this is a Sterling truck, and I'm going to have to phone the mechanic, so I'll end it there. It's exactly what you don't want to see. Okay, I think it's just overflow somehow. Maybe. I mean, if that's the overflow pipe.